going on, everybody? I had to change my settings real quick. Because I went to warm up in, Duos solo queue. And somehow ended up in this. Now here we are. We got friend who already disconnected.
Gotta hop up here. Hammer point.
And then.
Attention. First blood.
Okay, phone. Thank you for that.
First blood on the enemy.
Like, I was just trying to warm up on some solo queue duos. Mind my business.
Next ring, Sparrow. Quit dawdling.
It's like, nah, B, you're gonna hop into this trio match real quick.
Shop's open for business.
Mama's got a brand new bag. Nice choice. You've got good taste.
New kill leader appointed.
Ooh, we have a new kill leader.
That was actually kind of cool.
I can't wait to meet them.
What did I just do? I punched them onto the wall and they grabbed it. Oh, I'm so confused. How's that work?
Rings far. Quit gas bagging. We've only got 45 to get there.
What's going on? I have no clue if you have a mic, but hello.
Welcome to the shop. I've got just the thing for you. Nice choice. You got good taste. Mama's got you now.
That shit. Oh, I've missed.
Backpack here. Level 2.
I was trying to break it on gold, but I shot it one too many times.
Attention.
Activating jump drive.
Care package.
Jump drive in position.
Also, I apologize 100% because I'm so streaming right now. So I will. Probably sound like I'm talking to myself.
Shield battery here. R301 here.
I bet we'll find something good here.
Here.
can I get there as fast as I can?
That egg's got a Maggie-sized target on their back.
Dead slide I've ever fucking seen. Well, actually, that's inaccurate. I've dead slid worse than that. See, no fail, duos. Why did it throw me in a fucking trio match like that? And one of the boys, not being Silent Wolf, but Rugsy, was supposed to be on. You of 50 players in the queue, goddamn. Later we'll load in. In the meantime, I didn't do a proper intro, but hello, what's going on everybody? It's Youngest Rebecca again playing Apex today. Start trying to warm up in duos, no fill, just like run around, not care about RP, shoot some guns, mess with my accuracy. Get controller vibes. Thank you. Why is my ringer on? My ringer is never on. What the f is going on today? Put on that. Oh. Well. What the fuck? Well, we have friends now. And also, fuck my queue, I guess. Yeah, because I was trying to warm up. I went to go do a fucking solo queue duo, and it threw me in a fucking fill trio. I was like, what the fuck? And it ended up being a duo anyways, because the dude disconnected off rip, one of them. And we didn't last very long, because a little bit into the match, I'm going one way, Lobo went the other way without pinging or shit, and died in a tunnel, and I went to go get their banner, and then got shat on. And that, I literally fucking grabbed their shit, went to slide out. As I was fucking saying, I grabbed their shit, went to slide out, and fucking hit them one of the meanest dead slides I ever fucking hit. Muy bien, too. Espanol, pico, nada. Hola, mi nombre biblioteca.
I just don't want to fight with that smiling robot.
You should tell him what I just said.
Fine. Everyone's fine.
Oh I was being an asshole. I was like, Miamo Biblioteca. My name, Library.
Introducing your champion.
I'm jumping. I also find it funny how in Spanish, taxi isn't any fucking different. It's just said with an accent. It's not taxi, it's taxi. Taxi. Eh. You know? Going to our favorite place, alright, I say. Me with fucking bullshit Spanish gang shit. We're going to our favorite place, SA. In the background, Adolf Hitler. Bitch, what the fuck?
An enemy landed near me.
Oh, they have weapons.
Yamatara, an enemy landed near me.
Why are there no weapons anywhere in this fucking building? Fuck. I dropped him too far. Well, he's dead for you now.
Ego shield here, level 2.
Hold up. Bogey here.
That was Banner coming up right now.
Always cleaning up after you fellas.
Finish. Maggie above me. Hit him 8. Dead. Did they get a fucking res off on the top of our building? They did. Oh, I was about to fucking say. Who thinks they getting a res off right on top of us? Also, I apologize. I should have let you have that kill. She started coming towards me. I just auto-fired that bitch.
Gotta hop up here. Boosted load up.
I know. But, like, you could have had that. But I'm kill leader with 3 kills right now, so it's kind of upsetting. Yeah. Even though... T did some work on that pathy, because that pathy dropped down, and when he climbed over, I fucking dinked him with a PK. But I already got, 455 damage. Chunks. I don't know why the fuck I'm calling you by your gamer tag.
Got ourselves a bandit out there.
Well, that ping's supposed to be pinging the fucking, blue shield that's there for you. Okay, just don't take the blue shield. You don't need it. It's fine.
Ring's close. One more minute.
Building. Hit one with that. Pushing upstairs to see if they're up here. Oh, on bridge. Yeah, perp, hit 54. Bitch. Don't do it again. Fuck you. Honestly, though, that was a good warm-up. I don't even care. Well, I could switch to rank off that, because that was fucking mean. 3 kills off rip, fucking dinked 54, got a res, jumped out there. Knocked a wraith. Had my jibby fucking stolen from me. Ooh. But you saw that wraith when she came around that corner on you. You were down. She popped around that corner. Dinked her shit. I don't know why she pressed that without a shield. And when you said the jibby was there, I fucking hit him twice, cracked him, and then with the other fucking team shotting, I shot one more and hit him for like 9, and then they stole the kill. That should have been my knock. Honestly, I should have probably fucking ran away a little sooner.
I'm Jumpmaster. Who bloody who, you hooligans?
Because that needs a redo.
I'm not a pawn. I'm here to break the game.
Man, I missed my
walker.
You bloody owes me. Get my arm, get my arm.
I got a live stream, man. Look at this move.
Also, I'm never playing Spider-Man Miles Morales ever again. I don't know why the fuck I came out of this, but... come back here, like, wow. I'm gonna box this life run. Dante, come down here, box this life run with me. I'm juking her shits, dude. Ah, she got me. Fuck. Punch the shit. Punch the dude shit. I'm dead. Jibby really came down to fucking help finish. Run for that bitch and hope for the best. I might have to pull Ash out. Just cause I ain't used that bitch in a minute, but she got moves. She's helpful.
This ring's got a date with me, myself, and
some sort of fucking room. Here's a motherfucker.
This is your champion.
Time to break some hearts.
Oh, we got people right there across. He ran off, he went downhill. Ah, bitch fires a fucking mosey. I literally just punched her because I kept missing. Got one down here. I need ammo as well. Fuck, they don't have ammo that I need. Fuck. Oh, someone died right up there. You might want to move. We're just in a compromising ass position. Take it. Got some ammo. Love that. Someone's gonna take out the new kill leader. There's still someone over there, I'm pretty sure. Oh, no way. Last one has rejoined us. That's kind of nice. We both stopped and just threw a random punch. I was like, I don't know which one's gonna land first.
Just gotta patch myself up.
Shields are depleted. I literally threw that bitch because I started to lag and I was like, I don't know if he's actually in front of me anymore. That's why I was like, I'll throw a punch. I'm running light and heavy. No, I'm running light and fucking heavy. I literally have one light bullet. I have a okay amount for fucking heavy. And by okay, I mean like I got two clips and then some. But for light ammo, I literally have one round in the chamber. That's all I have. Care package incoming. And it's on an ulti too, so you know that bitch. I'ma hit that one bullet and then have to switch. Use that bullet wisely.
Light ammo here.
Bitch, you just said you needed light. Take the fucking light. Take more some. I did not mean to pick up that fucking shotgun ammo. I need that. I'm gonna check upstairs. If you find me a fucking PK. Nope.
Oh, I need that.
I was about to say, if you say whoever finds me a PK can have the rest of my light ammo, because I will fucking swap that bitch out. So. Oh, what the fuck? Whoa! We need backup.
Got it.
That bitch fucking dinked my shit. First off, where the fuck did they come from? Because I did not hear them. Bitch, you couldn't have heard them. You were all the way over there. You were in the building. I appreciate the sentiment, but I don't know how the fuck you would have heard them from where you was at. But them motherfuckers popped up out of nowhere. I'm trying to get this low PK real quick. About to slide over, drop some light, and then I got dinked in the fucking dome. Back of my head, like.
Time that, you know, we do some fighting.
Follow me. I will cut a path to perfection.
We're gonna need some smoky boy.
Semper Fi or die.
Motherfucker, I'm stupid. Well, I'm not stupid, but...
Jumpmaster.
We want to take a different approach today.
Hit the jets, we're dropping hot.
When was the last time I landed here?
Extended heavy mag here. Level 3.
Beginning ring
ammo
countdown.
Up.
An excellent selection.
Say just stole that shit from under me.
Prowler SMG here. Got a bow check here. Extended light magazine here. Level 3. Shotgun bolt here. Level 3. Got a mobile respawn beacon here.
I didn't even do shit. Oh, I was about to say, I didn't. Hey Dante, you want to alter your 45?
Super contact. Easy to handle.
Alter your 45.
Light ammo here.
But we got a light mag and a blue stabilizer.
Level 2.
And some ammo. Don't mind if I do, so I'll take
got
that.
Got an Evo shield here. Level 2.
And take shield that while you're here. Since he's taking that one, you take that one.
Level 2.
An excellent selection.
Care package being delivered. R9.
99 here.
How about that care package? Care for him.
My
kit here.
Adequate.
Don't mention it.
Hold up. Come on, Mikey. You got room in your bag right now, Mike?
This will bind them.
Shield battery here.
There's two of them right there.
Knocking at the door.
Arc star out.
Cracked. 18 flesh. 40. 60 on a perp. Let's knock. Up here. It's just that rev. I thought I threw my ult a tiny bit further. That's upsetting. But my aim is galore right now. I'm getting used to this chiz. Chiz biz. Cheddar whiz. I don't know what the fuck I just said. Dude, I need to shut up sometimes. Pushing stuff, high movement. High movement. Easy push, easy getting around. You're good at playing him, you used to main him. Shall I say more?
Can you feel the speed? Yeah, baby!
I'm more interested in the question of do they have STDs, because that decides everything. I don't care what they got if they got STDs. Oh, he rezzed. Why is this all I have? Why'd they all give me a fucking 30-30? Oh, of course. That's some bullshit. Oh, I have 71 packs now. Damn, we've been saving for a minute. I said I've been saving these Apex packs for a minute, like. Who the fuck just took over my Pokemon Go gym at some 10 at night? That's some dumb shit. Done too. Some bitch took over my Pokemon Go gym at 10:10 at night. Listen, I said someone took over one of my Pokemon Go gyms at 10:10 at night. It's just dumb shit.
Introducing your champion.
My legs are ready to go. Some assembly required.
Great legs, my friends.
Not here. Far side. Oh, good job. I'm just not gonna speak upon that for your sake.
Dibs.
Extended light mag here. Level 2.
Dibs.
Itching to use this ultimate, amigos.
Rather have that. Just my preferred. I dropped some earlier, but that's back up top. Oh. It should be towards mid, because I've swapped out a sniper for it. There should be a stack of heavy down there. Oh, of course I would. Okay. Love that. No, that's me. Fucking, I had a lag spike and missed the fucking stupid little ball. Of course I break it when it's blue. Life in life. Might as well see what it drops. Shield. Shit, I can't fucking use.
Not too far from ring. Got 10.
New kill leader appointed.
New kill leader? Not for long.
I was fighting that way.
Let's go this way.
Far off though. So that ping was low.
It's on. Ring's
nah.
Moving. Package incoming. Let's get to the LZ.
Probably take some.
Ultimate accelerant here. Great for a tactical advantage.
Coordinates ready to go.
Found a heat shield here. Extended light magazine here. Level 2.
They're fighting over there. Right there.
Let's reposition here.
And down here. Wraith just ported to that building, or phased to that building. I want to see what's happening with this portal that they have set up real quick. On top right there. one's on the building behind it. Rack 14. The other one got me too.
Cluster Foxtrots in my unit. Let's run this. This is your champion.
Left, right, up, down, AC, west, right.
Legs, my friends. Metaphorically. Bend your knees, will you not?
Says anywhere, us jumps, him, flies all the way to where he wants. Got first punch. They hopped off. No, they're running away.
Adding an extra pair of eyes. I'm recalling my drone. I'm back.
That's upsetting. I got one punch off on them though.
Slow to roll, but they work the best.
Recharging my shields. Taking a bit to
heal. Oh. Never mind, I guess.
Putting an eye in the sky. Your veil will fall. Enemy shield is cracked. Reloading. Getting shot at. Recharging my shield.
Enemy down. One's up. Why'd she run out in front of you like that, though? Did I just hit 18? I just hit 18 on the air. I hit 18 on a fucking death box. I'm so confused.
Ultimate accelerant here. Great for a tactical advantage.
I think I broke your drone when I dropped the cargo bot.
Gotta hop up here. Tempo. Care package touching down. They usually carry rare platforms.
Like that? Crack them. Ah, they got a shield swamp off. We got one right there. Another one's right here. Oh, fuck. I was gonna try wrapping on it. Shield swap just in time. Hold fuck right. You, bitch. That shit almost didn't get off in time. Look how little health I have.
Recharging my shields.
Ooh.
Give my fuck. Shields a recharge.
Yeah, that's what I said. Throw your drone out there.
Switching to drone view. Watch my back.
We have an extra shield right here.
I'm calling my drone. Backing up my drone.
Actually,
I'm good to go.
That one's higher than this one. What's this one? Is this one higher than that one? It is. Oh, fuck you, Dante. Oh, it wasn't you. Okay, never mind. You're fine. They're shooting at him still. From up there. One just hit jump pad. Two hit jump pad. Whatever shit you need in this game. I mean, unless you want to stay and fight them, we can. One has gold, hit 60. Another one on hail. Sir Mike. Don't look back, keep moving. Well, maybe not don't look back, but you know what I mean.
Give me a sec. Recharging shields.
I'm being carried right now. I have 6 kills I'm not even part of.
I'm recalling my drone.
I only have 1 kill that's actually me, and then I have 2 assists. Send your drone to that survey beacon on your own.
Medkit here. Slow to roll, but they work the best. Energy ammo here.
Double charger.
Flatline here. We're inside the ring. Got the positional advantage.
I mean, yeah.
Attention. Delivering care package.
Got one of them. Far. Eyes in the sky. Care package coming in.
No, I fell too far.
Patching into my eye in the sky. I'll let you know what I see.
Cheat spots.
Once caught in the area, we have to drop.
I feel like my spot's almost worse just because I'm also behind this flag thing. So that's you. Hey Siri, you're on the screen right now. Oh, well, not anymore.
Round 3, beginning ring countdown.
We're inside the ring. One less.
Was that your drone? Cool.
Once caught in the area, we have the drone.
Attention, delivering replicator.
Replicator, come
Now that the green circle's gone, you might be able to hit that survey beacon again.
Survey beacon over there.
Check your map. I revealed the next ring.
Sneak out of that bitch. Come out here real quick. If we pull them outside, I have my ult as well. Oh, why is it in burst? Good shit, boys. The one's on me. Ah, fuck. Right here. Behind box. Good shit. One has oh. That's who the fuck. Watch your back. Another one back here too. Fuck. Where'd they all come from? Seeping out the walls.
I ranked up. Amateur hour is over. Time for the big news.
This is it. I see the sky beyond. Off the grid is the only secure way to go.
This is your champion.
Try and keep us under the radar.
Let's
if you locate here.
Okay. Into the rampart. Trap.
She picked up the PK. I cracked her.
If you can't keep up, you're straight out of luck.
This is your champion.
I can't do one for any survivors. So, just me and Newt then?
I'm the jump master. Ready up. Peacekeeper here. Hop up chokes the spread.
I need a hop up. I need a
Same.
Let's check out this heavy ammo here.
There we go.
Survey beacon here.
Cargo bot shot.
New kill leader.
They're
getting cocky, they're getting sloppy.
Eyes in the sky. Switching the drone view. Toshimaja, one squad nearby. Chongxin Chario, check your map. I revealed the next ring.
I think
ring ain't far. Half of one.
Further in though. Yeah, they inside, inside. One's on top.
Got an extended energy mag here. Level 3.
Run away. Yeah, they ran next door. Oh, we got a whole nother fucking team here. It's not just one team. Pull back deep. I started getting fucking shot from all the way over there, too. Few shooting grenades and shit. They have an enemy drone coming up right here. Oh, what the fuck, dude? Drop this shit on me. Where? He definitely has an angle on that door. But don't mean shit if he comes through when you're not there.
Oscar Mike, I'm spotted.
has a PK as well. Ryzen's up here. Box. I do have a medkit in it. Our stiff didn't take it. Get your appetizer.
Champion. I'm not hard to miss, and I don't miss. I feel most alive when rapidly approaching my death. We should conduct a search right here.
Careful, there's there's another person in here. Thank you. fighting's what's going on over there.
Enemy spotted. Close.
My non-existent ammo and shit. Also, it was not up there, it was further back.
Energy ammo, yeah.
Weapons for the swap.
Administering medical aid.
Extended light mag here. Level 2.
Oh, I need that.
I have my ult so that way we can just get free shield rather than fucking have to waste it. Well, I feel like I'd be fine if I had a fucking shotgun ball or that. That works too. I'll take that. Especially considering that's right here. Just blessed me with a fucking P20 and hammer points right next to each other.
Don't mind if I do.
Still not have a backpack.
Trap set. Waiting. I suggest we do some research in this area.
Gotta hop up here. Tempo. I'll do the accelerant here.
Fucking lag. Oh, here, I'm shooting it down anyways.
Found an Evo shield here. Level 2.
Oh, I found a vault key, though. Vault key.
I have have a key to a vault.
Right here at edge of the map.
Allons-y.
Well, it would end there, and then, I mean, the other one's all the way over there, so. But that one is further into the circle.
Let's go here.
That one's closer.
Round two, beginning ring countdown.
Next ring is distant.
Attention, delivering replicator.
Look, it's raining replicators.
Oh, hello, what the fuck? I'm dead. Not dead. No, I am.
You are fortunate we are on the same team.
That wasn't the one with it. The one I just killed. There's three of them. Definitely taking. Oh, okay. Just take two. Well, that was fucking epic. Let's get us another fucking self-res though.
Ring's moving. Let's go. Allons-y. For the shield, knockdown shield here. Level 3.
Soft storm. How far is this shit? Nah, I just meant like how far is it to inside circle. see a 45.
Research in this area. Your veil will fall.
I mean, they have a zip straight to the top. There's one up here.
A second squad is firing at us.
Knock one.
Subject down. Recharging shields.
Oh no.
Waited.
I defeated an adversary. We're one step closer to winning.
Got another Elam. Oh, there's someone else here. I got him. Oh, I want to let me heal you. There we go. I have one as well. Yeah. That's why I was like, it doesn't matter. I have one too. Booby trap the fuck out of this place. We know where they are. They're fucking shooting in the background. Shield here. We have shield just popped up in the corner.
I'm recharging my shields.
Caustic, take that. Too many of your shield charges as well, because while my ult's up, you could just come back here and heal. Fucking placing traps everywhere.
Taking fire. Firing on subjects. I'm taking fire. Contact with rival.
The circuit is complete.
Reloading.
hit 15 twice. Did you use that ult accelerant to get your ult? I throw that at the bitch at the cars. I know, but I'm saying that single that fucking left towards the cars, I would have Valk's down here. We were more in the circle than them. I don't know why we pushed that. Makes no sense. Like, with my ult, we basically have infinite shields. And that's fine. That's fine. I need to eat as well, so we all gotta munch real quick. I said it's good because I need to eat as well. But I'll talk to you in a bit. So, what's going on is, I went to the bathroom real quick, I'm back, to let y'all know, I'm gonna take like 20, 30, whatever, however long it takes, cause I'm gonna go downstairs and eat me some pasta, but then I'll be right back up here, and we gonna get right back to it. I'll see y'all in a little bit. I apologize for the wait. I am back though. Why is this so quiet? Oh, there we go. So we're back from meeting. Rogue's on AIM Labs. I don't entirely know how much he has left. Eight. Drink. Snuck some chips up to my room. For later. Is he on yet? No. I'll message him real quick. Because if anything, I'll play one more match with a bunch of randoms. Have my chat disabled. He says he's almost done. but almost done for him. Takes forever, so we'll play one more.
Breaking bones and breaking hearts. 5 decades running.
Make me have to drag you.
Introducing your champion.
You shall whinge and then fight.
I'll be leading the charge on this jump. I say we land here. You with me? Together, we have this. It's a battle. Spitfire here. We should scout this area.
Cargo bot.
Try that again. Valka didn't do shit. Just died. Fuse tried. Bangalore got away because of her smokes, but other than that, I would have fucking murdered her, even though my aim was a little off at first, sadly. Because if I hit those two PK, or even one of those PK shots, I probably would have been fine. That sucks, but it happens.
Champion. I'm the Jump Master. The path to victory begins with me. An intelligent fighter would land there. Charging shields.
I shouldn't have one back up there. Fuck. And do another. We'll have one good match before he gets on. Considering his getting on is taking a while.
For a bit of encouragement.
Introducing your champion.
I'm speechless. I mean, actually, I wrote a speech. Yeah, I forget it. Let's just fight.
Champion fell. They did not deserve the title. A new kill leader. We have our target.
Getting shot at.
Found by my hand. Light ammo here.
You're all going here. You lot, getting behind.
Did my game just fucking crash?
Attention, delivering care package.
So, because of whatever latency this is, 100%, I have to turn off stream because I don't even know what's happening right now. Like, what is this? Why am I looking at a cargo bot? So, I'm gonna end stream. Oh, the squad died. Never mind, I guess I won't end stream. What the hell? Stream after coming back from eating and, you know, stream for a little bit. Instead, I get hit with whatever this is, and I'm gonna probably have to close my game. I swear, if it gives me a penalty for it, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh. Progress. Anyways, because of whatever that was, I'm going to end stream because I need to be able to play, even though I was dead in that moment. If I got hit with that type of lag in a situation where, like, I was in a fight or just trying to move around on the map, that would fucking hate it. Would hate myself so much. And I'm not dealing with it. So, on that note, thank y'all for coming by. I apologize that I have to end it, but you saw how choppy and crap that was. So, this is Youngish for signing off. Peace out. Thank you for watching. Follow if you enjoyed. I'll see y'all next time.